What's happening, everybody? So we are going on a quick little Oddity Acres adventure. We are going to Cleveland's Lakeview Cemetery. Some say it's haunted, some say it's just a beautiful place of rest. Nevertheless, there's some gorgeous monuments. A lot of famous people were buried there, and it's got the amazing history of Cleveland that we want to dive into a little bit and show you around. So check it out, stay tuned, and let's do it. Founded in 1869, and it's home to over 100,000 graves. Some of those very famous people, including a president you may know by James A. Garfield, and this is his memorial here. So going back to history class here, James A. Garfield was the 20th president of the United States. He was elected in March of 1881, and he died by assassination about 6.5 months later. He's also the only sitting member of the House of Representatives to be elected as president. Now, aside from some of the very famous people that are buried here, this cemetery is really known for some of the most beautiful mausoleums and monuments. And now, although this is a place of rest and a place of mourning, it is absolutely beautiful here between the monuments and all of the scenery, especially right now in the wintertime when the snow settles and it's super quiet. You kind of get lost. I know that I'm filming this vlog, but I've been driving around for about 45 minutes just not filming, just driving around just to see what I can see, because it's absolutely breathtaking. Now, this may be one of the cooler grave sites that's here. Elliot Ness. Now, Elliot Ness was safety director of Cleveland from 1935 to 1942. Elliot Ness was heavily involved in looking for the Cleveland torso murderer. However, he was never found. Elliot Ness is also credited for taking down Al Capone in Chicago. He was part of a little group you might have heard of, the Untouchables. They left this little pin here. And some rocks to pay respects. How cool is that? Now, as cold as it is, it's absolutely stunning out here. How about famous radio disc jockey Alan Freed coining the term rock and roll? This is Cleveland history right here. And he's remembered by this beautiful gravestone. You can see people leaving guitar picks and rock and roll Hall of Fame things. And rocks. He sure was a trailblazer. Now, one of the more particularly famous spots here that people come to check out from all over the place is the Hazarot Angel, or as some people call it, the Angel of Death. And the reason being is because the bronze statue over time has worn and it looks like she cries black tears. I'll tell you what, it's incredibly eerie. I have I've only seen pictures, but wow. Now, two locations within the cemetery are listed under the National Register of Historic Locations. One is the James A. Garfield Monument that we saw earlier. The second was Wade Memorial Chapel, and it was constructed between 1898 and 1901, and it was put in there in honor of Jephtha Wade, one of the cemetery's co-founders. Now, this is the dam that runs right through the middle of the cemetery, and I'm on one side. You can actually see there's more gravestones on this side as well. But what's really cool about this is you can get a perfect skyline of downtown, as well as a little tidbit. During the Captain America filming in the bunker scene, this is where Nick Fury was. How cool is that? Now, behind me right now is the Wade Chapel. Unfortunately, kind of like the Garfield Memorial, they're both closed right now. I know that they do reopen in the summertime, so I will be back definitely to film up and give you an update on those, but I couldn't leave without showing you the beautiful architecture behind this place. All right, well, that is it. Thank you so much for checking out this beautiful, beautiful cemetery known as Lakeview Cemetery with me. I am finishing up in my car right now because it's cold, okay? I'm chilled to the bone at this point. So, as I said before, I'm so glad that I stopped by here to check this out. If you're in the area, do not miss it. It is worth it 100%. Anyways, thanks so much for hanging out, guys. Thanks for checking out another video. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already. That helps you know who likes the videos, what's going on, what you guys like, what you guys want to see more of. With that being said, you guys are the best. This is why I do what I do. I love filming these things for you guys. So hang in there. I got lots more coming. Stay scared. I've driven in a circle 5 times. I don't know where the f*** I am. I should have grabbed a map on the way in. Oh, stupid. I'm so lost. I've been up here for 30 minutes. Good thing it's pretty. Hey, if you guys watching this, if I go missing, I'm up here in the cemetery somewhere. I'll upload the come find me. This is ridiculous here.